right side. This is where McBurney's point is located, and it'll indicate where the appendix approximately is. So I'll push down, and I'll be adding a pretty decent amount of pressure. And if the patient experiences point tenderness,